Talking to, see the girl in the blue? Yeah. Her son's dating her.
You can tell.
They're dating. Yeah, I just asked her. I said, so is Tori dating? He goes, she was dating. She's dating Tina Bova. He's dating Tina Bova. And I said, oh, really? I said, that's been for a while. She said, yeah. I look at her and say, it's been for a while.
It was dating before we knew, wasn't it?
I don't know about last year. I never paid
attention. Yes, it was because Steffi talked about it.
I never paid attention. Aaron's the one that told me. And then she's got a twin brother, which is number 17 out there. Matt Bowe. And then the number 17. And then 21, the one that's trying to, he's got a twin sister. Oh, wait a minute. David and Anna. And he took his brother's number 20, or 21.
Did he?
Yeah, he was 20 last year. His brother was 21. He took his brother's number.
Oh, he's right there.
Yeah, that's what I just said. He's one of the receivers for the.
He's got a twin sister?
Yes, David McComas does. Anna McComas is his one. And then you've got Tina and Matt Bova. Now, Matt and Tina are in the same grade as Aaron. The Columbus is the one that I love. And actually, David's sister is one of the cheerleaders for the varsity team.
Is she a varsity this year?
I think so.
She's a junior, isn't she?
Yes, she is.
And most likely she is.
Now. Yes.
Becky.
Yes. That
mom's her own little cheerleader.
I am.
You need pom poms and a miniskirt.
Oh, God.
You need to get down there
and
cheerlead.
Oh, no. I want him to come and watch the game. I don't want him to get sick. Come on down here.
Go, go, go!
Well, you can. Go down around. Come on. Come around. Stand next to me. wants to stand next to Pinky.
Right here. In the front.